Now we're having a uniquely Jewish moment here. We stopped on the street in front of the synagogue,
which has a plaque on the wall outside that denotes the structure as a collection point for Jews in anticipation of their deportation later to the death camps.
There are not many pictures from this, because of course it was not allowed to take pictures during transportations, but this is one picture that was taken from an apartment in front of the street, and this shows their brought to Mechelen.
You know, we walked in here, and sure enough, we started playing, there were two guys learning Daf Yomi, and we started playing Jewish geography. You're from here, and it was like in five languages, you know, it was in Hebrew, Dutch, English, Russian. It was every language trying to match up wherever you came from. And, you know, we're having a live Jewish moment. It's one of the beautiful things about Antwerp is that we have this kind of experience here.